Yeah, it was good, but my PB is 6.51, and my time today is very bad, but I hope at the semi-final I run better.
So you now need to decompress, get over your terrible journey, and do you think you have what it takes in the semi-finals?
I focus on the semi-final, and I hope with 100% I run for final, and I hope qualify for final.